Ooh, Kershaw. Why does your whole team smack left? Joe Morgan?
My new person.
Joe Morgan.
He's not that bad.
You could have took Tony Gwynn.
No, I need it. Second baseman. So I picked him. Until I get.
Get rakes.
Down and away, it's a ball and two strikes.
I can't blame him one bit out on the mound. I'm shocked he didn't pick up the rosin bag and see if he could get it.
And it's belted high and deep into right center.
The jet!
Out of the
lead off the inning. Will be charged with the job of getting that guy home as he'll pinch hit with two gone and a runner at third. Smoke toward the hole, and that is into right field. The base hit. And the runner scores from third as they extend their lead. One and one count now to Donaldson. Bases are empty, one man out. And this ball's pretty
good. No!
Suzuki ranging back to the track.
No, I didn't want him to be located there.
Ready now, Carlos Rodriguez. He's 0-1 thus far.
The catcher
couldn't resist on that one, and he's behind nothing and one. Oh, and he got a pitch.
Let go!
As this ball is hit high in the air and deep.
He should have walked him, boy.
Should
have walked him.
So we're all tied up following the
that's
home run.
Lucky.
And next to bat will be the infielder.
Get game!
Ride to right field.
Yeah!
That's just stupid, bro.
Was treated to a really good ball game in this one, and the guy you see there turned in a particularly notable
back-to-back.